Hello and welcome back to Septerra Core, Legacy of the Creator. When we last left off, huge maze of death. Let's see, is there anything in here? There should be. No, this is purely decorative. Interesting. And yes, I know I pronounced that funny. It's not my usual enunciations, but hey, you know what? Every once in a while. Yeah, sure, take a gold. I don't care. Good smack. And you're dead. And you're dead. Okay, so we can now show off what this does. Cloak. Dispel cloak. It costs 50 freaking core points, dear God. Minus cloak. I was worried that, like, after I got that, no one would try to cloak at all and it'd be, like, completely worthless, but hey. Yeah, at least I got to show how decloaking works. So that opened up that direction. Anything on these tables? Nope. Not that I really care all that much. I mean, you know. Yeah, items are kind of important, but at the same time, yeah. Before I move further ahead, let's check around the place. Might be more switches and the like. Anything in the showers? Who would want a lava tree with this huge freaking window peering right in towards the toilets? I think they've all gone, so. Nice. Take you. And just in case this fails, Doon indeed. Anything in the sinks? Nope. Okay, I guess let's move forward. Ooh, stuff. Okay. Darn it. Oh wow. Someone's got some defense. Ow. Good. Heal some folks up. Let's test out down in here. Looks like the mess hall. Sneak past the mangoes. Oh, they saw me through the canned beans. Well, we know it takes... Maya and someone to take out one of these people, so... So, Led's combo is she sends a heart over to Grub, but Grub's combo is he sends a white wave onto Led. Wait a minute. First, flip the switch. Nice. Well, let's go into the meat. Seriously, one root. That's all we got. I mean, it wasn't a particularly difficult thing to find, but man. Yeah. Yatta, as they say. You know, some dungeons they have like no toilets, and other dungeons it seems like all they have is toilets. Should balance things out. Guess we're heading towards the guard station. Ow. Let's take you out before you do anything. Thank you. Oh. You deserve that, grub. Yeah, folks are starting to get a little angry with us. Make that very angry. I would have been able to see you if I could see more than like 2 feet ahead of me. Good. Excellent. Everyone loves grenades, except me. Hope this can help take somebody out. Good. Nice. Leads us a bit further. I guess we're going from the guard room into the barracks. I think that's everybody, so. I should have tossed everyone to that guy. Well, at least you're gone. And you're gone. And hopefully, okay, Mile clean up. Chunga, chunga, chunga. And more, of course. So many enemies, so little time. Okay. At least we're down to only one of them. It's all the way over here. Well, there's stuff. Core relic. Well, we've been using those, so. I guess that's cool. Oh, one thing I have to really appreciate about this game is as long as I don't leave this window. Or, you know, leave the area, all of these enemies will stay dead. One more battle. I think Lead can probably take those guys out by herself. Grub just has like zero attack power. Ow. See if you can survive this, Lead. That's certainly going to be helpful. Let's do some level 2s. Hopefully it's down low enough. There we go. So, when we come back, more of this heck hole. Still looking for Connor. Have a good one.